Hi, my name is Matthew Hopkins, and I'm going to play for you Pi on the piano to 100 decimal places. It's mapped out to a C scale from C to the E above, the octave above, where it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. And there is a raised, there's an F sharp in there somewhere, which is just a 4. That didn't make it sound better. The right hand is Pi, the left hand is I don't know, comedy relief, but it's in there, so...